The chronicles of the Middle Ages, the accursed registers of the Inquisition, read like a testament of doom and despair. In their vapid sameness, their dismal sterility, their shocking, arid, unconscious savagery, read a few pages and a cruel chill takes hold of your heart. Death, death, always death. You feel it everywhere. One word recurs continually like a bell of doom, of utter horror told and told again. The awful, lingering, living death. Always the same word, immured. The methods of the witch hunters and inquisitors were simple. Some poor wretches accused of witchcraft, sometimes by a jealous neighbor or a peevish child. The victim is arrested, stripped naked, and searched for devil marks. Any birthmark or blemish of the skin is accepted as evidence that they have surely made a pact with Satan. If none is found, the poor witch is stuck with needles to find an insensitive spot, further proof of witchcraft. She is then thrown into a dungeon, while the inquisitors gleefully go to work inventing a long and detailed list of fantastic charges. Their imagination runs wild. The judge may include anything that titillates his lurid and perverse imagination. Lewd practices are invented, fornication with the devil, child sacrifice, feasts of rotting human flesh. When this gruesome accusation is being drawn up, the witch is dragged before the court and ordered to confess everything. Usually she refuses. She is then ordered put to the torture to persuade her to change her mind. Eventually, after the most savage, cruel, and barbaric torments, the tearing of her flesh with pincers, her body broken on the wheel, her fingernails ripped off, her feet thrust into a fire, whatever horrors the twisted mind of the hangman could devise, she is ready to confess anything her tormentors demand of her. In her crazed delirium of pain and fear, she will often invent new crimes, new horrors of depravity to confess. And having confessed she is guilty, sometimes she is tortured again for her own good, to purify her soul before she is put to death. She may be beheaded, garrotted, hanged, or immured, but usually she is burned alive at the stake.